job, Trevor. Nice job, nice job. All right, let's go fishing. It is so unique that the connections made at Danceability between teachers, volunteers, and dancers can last a decade or more. This is how Miss Alisa feels about this group. Alisa or Alyssa? Alisa? Alyssa. So that's how Miss Alyssa feels about this group. David, Al, Larry, and Joe, and last but not least, Karen, maybe the studio's most senior in age, but not in heart. As the years go on, developing new and exciting show songs can be challenging to keep dancers motivated and the audience is entertained. This year, Miss Alyssa drew inspiration from her dad and 9-year Danceability volunteer, Mr. Paul, and chose the theme aligned with one of his favorite pastimes in retirement. Now, sit back and relax and get ready to go fishing. Oh, and keep your eyes peeled so you don't miss the big catch. Once again, David, Al, Larry, Joe, and Karen.
Instead of just a wishing.
Oh, yeah.
David, Al, Larry, Joe, and Karen. Great job, everybody. The fishing expedition went beyond the stage, and as you can see, the fishing went to other places as well. It was very blue sky that day. Look at that! There you go. There they are. David, Al, Larry, Joe, and Karen. Good job. Okay, good. You did great, Karen. There you are. You did great. You were wonderful. Yeah, two thumbs up. That is like me. After discovering that these trendy girls